The following process I call ritual writing. In Hammond, Louisiana, in the middle of an art opening, I asked volunteers to tell me a story, to close their eyes and to go back into that story and re-experience it. Then after they came through, I began to write the story that they told me on the floor of the gallery, adding insight. And at the end, adding a title in the middle. Ritual Writing, January 2022, Babette Beaullieu. When it is as good as it gets.